can live stream. And yeah, so this is gonna be the continuation of the first one. And I believe we left off in the Capitol building. Remember that? Yes, okay. We just do that there. Okay, here is the part that we left off.
Okay. Look at this.
There's a Firefly logo on his arm. What if we get there and they're all dead?
They won't be.
But how do you know?
I just do. It's gonna be fine.
Alright, so as I did before, I will have to put this over here. Just like that.
Up and over. There we go. Home stretch, Tess.
He runs so slow.
Just so it's out there, I can't swim.
Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
What do you mean?
I know you guys are getting paid for this, but... trying to say thanks.
Yeah, sure thing.
Here we go. Okay. Open that door.
No. No, no, no.
What happens now?
Everyone else, come and join. I just started
The
Last of Us.
Maybe they had a map or something to tell us where they were going.
Yeah.
How far are we going to take
them? As far as it needs to go. Where was this lab of theirs?
She never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not us.
What do you know about us? About me?
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess! Now, we try. Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What?
Our luck had to run out sooner or later. No, don't! Don't touch me.
Holy shit. She's infected.
Tess has infected everyone.
Show it to me. Oh, Christ.
Oops, right?
Tess is going to turn into a zombie.
This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel. You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No. That was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look... There's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's.
Fireflies, let's hurry up, let's go.
You're here. I can buy you some time if you have to. You want us to just leave you here? Yes.
There's no way.
I will not turn into one of those things. Come on. Make this easy for me.
I just have some
Jerry. No, just go.
From the...
This fucking
didn't mean for this.
Get a move on.
You have
we
to
just
run.
Left her to die.
Stop. Stay close to me. Oh.
Not good. Not good. Run. Run.
She took out two of my men.
Tess.
Copy that.
There she is.
You take out the door. You.
She's dead. I can't. No. Let's go. Let's go. Run. 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 Where do we go? Where do we go? Over here. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. So intense. Jump! Oh! Okay, we made it. We made it. Rifle. That's good.
What do we do? Joel.
I got this. Check the hall.
You.
Search down there. Where is this rat?
Let's go this way. Not good, not good. They're spreading out.
One false move.
Holy shit.
Ooh, close one, close. Okay, I don't know what I should do right now. Mm-hmm. What do we do and where do we go? Okay.
Stay with me, come on. All right. Guess you want to do this the hard way.
Oh,
Come on.
Let's take that.
Joel, how are we gonna get out of here?
This is crazy.
We go through that hall. Stay down. I don't know how many more there are.
This way. You have to be very quiet. Very quiet.
That's a close one.
Stay down, I don't know how many more there are.
Guys, just wait one quick second. I need to check something. Okay guys, I'm back. Let's see who's doing this. And let's do it the right way. I'm injured right now. Heal. That's better. Choke you. I'll choke you.
Report! Hold your positions!
Not good. I will shoot him. Come on.
these guys.
This is really bad. Sorry guys if I haven't been talking that much. It's because I'm really trying to concentrate on this.
Stop it. How the hell are you breathing in this stuff?
I wasn't lying to you.
Bottom?
No, the place is empty. I'm searching out here. Check down there.
We'll figure something out.
Ellie?
I'm fine. You're not gonna leave me here, right? Anything down there?
It's a dead end.
Alright, we could use this.
Get on.
Really?
Ellie.
Be careful.
I got you.
Now what do I have to do? The ladder. Instead, yes, you know, I think this is gonna be another cutscene. I bet you. Oh my gosh, look, the chick, another cutscene. They're gonna attack him. I know it. Oh, I was wrong.
Hey, look, about Tess, I don't even know what.
Here's how this thing's gonna play out. You don't bring up Tess, ever. In fact, we just keep our histories to ourselves. Secondly, don't tell anybody about your condition. They'll think you're crazy, they'll try to kill you. And lastly, you do what I say, when I say it.
We clear?
Sure.
Repeat it.
What you say goes.
Good. Well, there's a town a few miles north of here. There's a fella there that owes me some favors. Good chance he could get us a car.
Okay.
Let's get a move on. It'll be faster to go through here.
Man.
What?
Nothing. It's just... I've never seen anything like this, that's all.
You mean the woods?
Yeah. I'm gonna walk through the woods. It's kinda cool.
Cut. Man. I was gonna shoot the bird, but nah. This is nature over here.
She was up to the task. Why'd she drop you off on us?
Maybe she's better now.
Kid, I don't mean to upset you. Your friend's chances of survival weren't too high to begin with.
She's a lot tougher than you.
get on that one. Because I doubt I can get either one of us back in the city in one piece. Trust me. I wish there was some other option.
There's a, where do we even go anyways? I'm guessing, I wasn't supposed to go this way. Ooh, who else is watching? Come in. I just started playing The Last of Us. Now we can break this door open. We have to find some way to unlock the door. How should we do it? Look. Fireflies.
Real fireflies.
Yeah, I see that.
Oh, this looks so good.
Sorry.
Just popped out.
Get up here, I'll get a look.
No, not over here. Nothing over here. Let me check again if there's anything. There's nothing up here. That is weird. So, I'm guessing there has to be something around here, but I really don't see anything. Oh, there it is.
What about this? To say thank you?
I don't need to say thank you. Just place that right there.
Different places.
You've never been here, have you?
I know this is where he lives, but no, I ain't never been here personally. Sure as hell better be. Come on.
Okay, we will have to go over here. Restart that again because I have no idea there was two of them.
Down here. Watch your step. It's a good drop.
Follow me.
Hey, over here.
No, actually, no one missed anything. We just got started. It was pretty cool. It was intense and hard. And I got a new weapon. I have the hunting rifle. I have a pipe as a melee weapon. But we just started the stream, so we still have a lot to do. Don't worry. We won't. You haven't missed anything yet. There's a lot to come.
Jam from the other side.
Here, boost me up.
No, that's not such a good idea.
Well, I can't boost you up. How else are we gonna open it?
That's a good idea.
Give me your foot. Now, just open it. Nothing else.
Sure thing.
Careful.
Okay. Let's see. Okay. Ta-da!
Good job.
There we go. Okay, now if the gate has been opened, we are about to see one of Joel's old friends, Bill.
So let's say we get a car from this buddy of yours. Then what?
Well, then we go find Tommy.
Marlene said he's your brother?
And more important, he was a firefly. We know where to take you.
Okay.
He lives far from here, which is why we need the car.
No, I have never played this game before. My first time.
Jesus!
Whoa!
That was crazy.
What the hell was that?
That would be one of Bill's traps.
Your friend a bit paranoid, maybe?
No, that's putting it lightly.
What's in here?
What's the deal with this guy?
Well, help us smuggle stuff into the city.
Ooh, a pill.
He knows how to find things.
Let's hope we don't blow up trying to find him.
Just watch your step, you'll be fine.
We're gonna need one of these. Oh! It was. Yeah, I have a couple good weapons right now. It's getting good, actually. There's another one. I'm gonna need need to throw that over there. Wow, that was big. And here's a ladder that I can use. No, not on the floor. Let me just pick it up again. I'll place it right over here. Now I can climb it. What is this? Yes, a bow and arrow. A fan of who?
Let me use this. I'm a pretty good shot with that thing.
How about we just leave this kind of stuff to me?
Well, we could both be armed. Cover each other.
I don't think so.
L2. Once she gets a... Oh, wait.
When she gets one?
Let me just check something. I knew it. We will need the plank.
It's all clear. Come on up.
When she gets one,
here.
Here.
I can use this.
Place that. Now I'm gonna take this. And let's place this here. Oh.
Don't you see that?
Me too. Headshot.
Get away from him!
Oh yeah.
Now listen, Bill ain't exactly the most stable of individuals. So when we get there, you let me do the talking. You understand?
I understand.
There's another one of Bill's traps. Let's just stay back on this one. Woo. The explosions are crazy.
Yeah.
One of Bill's traps.
You're gonna go in there?
Let me see what we can find.
Oh, for a second I thought there was nothing.
I got this.
Okay, like that. That's it.
Gee, that thing scared the shit out of me.
Well, while we're here, let's search the place.
We know.
Do you think they ever found each other?
All right, that's it from the house.
Where is she?
Let me just go over here.
Let's get the hell out of here. Look at this. All right, stand back.
Ow, that really hurt me.
I think you're gonna
It was too close. What's inside of this? Nothing.
See that? Get back.
Smart thinkers right there.
Oh.
So much explosion.
Stay close.
I need a health pack. I can't fight zombies like this.
Come on.
No. Okay, that is really crazy. One more of Bill's tricks. You gotta be kidding me. What is wrong with this Bill guy?
There, that fridge, it looks like that's a counterweight.
Okay.
Not good. I hope no zombies come. Please, no. Not a good time right now.
Cut that rope, and it'll bring me down.
On it! Joel!
Shit, here they come. Into the rope!
Not now. No! You got... Oh, wow.
He went in the neck. He did it in the neck. I saw him.
One right there.
Just pin to the rope.
All right, come on. Oh! Boom. Right hand shot.
Ellie, how's it looking?
I'm going as fast as I can.
See, no, not clickers. I could deal with these guys, but not clickers.
Ellie!
That's a clicker. Come on.
Shoot it.
I killed the clicker. Let's go.
Time,
hold on. Got it.
You all right?
Come on. Yeah. It's not fair.
Okay. Here.
Thanks.
More ammo. Okay, let's go.
Damn it.
Come on! It's not cutting!
It's a target!
Let's go, you fucker! Let me go!
Hurry, they're getting closer. Hell off, you son of a bitch!
Intense right now. Oh my gosh. Finally, let's go. Whoa.
Get off your ass on your
feet. Is that Bill?
Get back!
Christ!
Go!
Bill, they're coming to the door!
Take them out! That's our only way through!
Ellie, stay back! Stay back!
Headshot. Not good. Again, guys, let me just check something real quick. Okay, guys, let's go. I am. I will. How about if I just make a GTA live stream and then. And then you could join mine. How does that sound? Let's go! Oh!
All right, come on, we're almost there. Follow.
Oh shit!
God damn it, they're coming over.
Come on, they're getting through. Keep going this way through the truck. All right.
This way. Cutscene. Just stay. All right, we're safe.
Thanks for the ropes and all. Ellie,
we're good.
Hey, Joel?
Bill.
What are you doing?
Bill,
turn around and get on your knees.
Just calm down a second.
Turn around.
All right,
and get on your knees.
Bill is not a nice guy.
Take it easy.
Any bites? No. Anything sprouting?
Oh, God damn it! I'm clean.
I see so much as a trick.
Ow! Stop!
Son of a bitch!
You done?
Am I done? You come into my house, you set off all my traps, you damn near break my shooting arm. Who the fuck is this punk and what's she doing here?
I am none of your goddamn business, and we're here because you owe Joel some favors. Oh. You can start by taking these off.
I owe Joel some favors. Is some kind of joke?
I'll cut to the chase. I need a car.
Well, it is a joke. Joel needs a car. Well, if I had one that works, which I sure as hell don't, what makes you think I'd just give it to you? Huh? Yeah, sure, Joel. Go ahead. Take my car. Take all my food, too, while you're at it.
By the looks of it, you could lose some of that food.
Listen to me, you little shit.
No, fuck you! You handcuff me!
I need you to shut up. All right?
Whatever favors you think I owe you ain't worth that much.
Actually, Bill, they are.
Well, it don't matter because I don't have a car that works.
But there is one in this town.
Parts. There are parts in this town.
Meaning that you could fix one up.
All right. I'm gonna do this. There's some gear I'm gonna need.
Right.
It's on the other side of town. Now you help me go gather it, and maybe I can put something together that runs. But after this, I owe you nothing.
That's fine. A couple days from now, we'll probably be dead anyway.
Good. Follow me. Whole goddamn town's booby trapped. Best stay right on my ass.
Can't miss it.
Knock it off.
All right. Whatever supplies you may want or need, I suggest you grab them.
Hey, thank you. Ellie, take a look around, see if there's anything we can use.
All right.
Thank you.
What are you guys even talking about in the comments?
All right, Ellie, come on.
Don't leave the door open.
I got it.
We have to cross to the other building. Up the stairs. Let's move it.
Stay with me.
Can't believe you agreed to this bullshit, Bill. What you should have done, I just left him back there.
It's just a job. Simple drop-off.
What are you delivering?
Yeah, he's one of a kind.
The little brat?
Ha ha. Fuck you, too.
Oh. You know, I hope you know what you're doing.
Where are we going, Bill?
My other safe house. More of an armory. We? You know how to fix...
Bill!
It's like I said. What I need is on the other side of town.
She's busy.
Now that side I don't ever go to because it's filled with infections. We're gonna need more guns. Alright, here we go.
So, why don't you fix one of these cars?
Oh my god, you're a genius. I mean, the whole time, why on earth hadn't I thought about fixing one of these cars?
Okay, don't be a dick.
Their tires are...
Get the fuck off of me!
Went crazy and just fell.
Like
the simple shit, and now you're paying for it. Taking all the supplies from the warehouse.
Okay.
No, he's got some. Bill?
Joel? This way. Up you go.
Picked a hell of a place to hold up, didn't you?
You know, as bad as those things are, at least they're predictable. Other people would scare me. You of all people should understand that.
What is that?
Nothing. You sure that gate's gonna hold them?
You don't touch anything. And you close the door. Let's gear up.
What? I need a gun?
No, you don't.
Joel, I can handle myself.
No. Just stay here.
fine. Just wait around for you two to get me killed.
Well, this goes on record as the worst fucking job you've ever taken.
It's up there.
How in the hell is Tess okay with this suicide mission?
Actually, her idea.
Really? Well, the broad's not as smart as I thought she was. But, fuck her. Seriously, you gotta take that kid back to where you found her.
I can't just take her back.
Then send her packing, let her find her own way. Look, let me tell you a story. Once upon a time, I had somebody that I cared about. A partner. Somebody I had to look after. And in this world, that sort of shit's good for one thing. Getting you killed. So you know what I did? I wisened the fuck up. And I realized it's gotta be just me.
Bill, it ain't like that. It's
bullshit. It is just like that. Hey! What'd I say to you when we walked down the steps? What'd I say?
I'm just fixing your stupid pile.
Don't touch. God damn it. You keep babysitting long enough and eventually it's gonna blow up in
Bill,
your face.
Can we please just get on with it?
Here. Let's get on with it.
All right, before we go any further, I got something I gotta show you.
What you got?
New toy from the toy box. This is a nail bomb. You gotta be really careful. This thing blows, it shreds anybody standing nearby.
Yeah, I've seen your handiwork.
Pretty good, huh?
Cool.
So we got shotguns and bombs. What the hell are we doing with them?
Well, every 3 weeks, this military caravan rides through town. I assume they're out looking for supplies. I mean, you'd be amazed at the shit that they overlook. Anyway, a few months back, they were rolling through and they get overrun by this horde of infected. They were all over the truck. Plows right in the side of the high school. Still sitting there with the battery in.
So we take that battery and we put it in another car.
Bingo! I wanted to get it, but it seemed too dangerous with all the infected on that part of town. Fuck it! Joel needs a car!
What is damaged?
These trucks are like
tanks. We could use this?
Just sitting there.
This is my work.
Let's see if we could get anything more.
Time to go to work.
That's good. My shotgun.
Kid, I swear to God, if you took anything.
Hey, man, I don't need any of your shit. Trust me.
Joel, you are keeping an eye on her, right?
Like a hawk. Nice place you got here.
Well, if you got anything to confess, this would be the place to do it.
Ellie, come on.
Look, there's the school. Ready?
Guess we'll find out. Come on, you don't need to be looking at that.
I've seen worse.
All right, then. I'm on it.
Hey, you guys hear that?
Keep quiet.
Too damn close.
I just have to wait for Bill to do that.
Hold up. I got a key for that gate. Just move quietly.
Alright. Now he opened it. Wait, let me just do something real quick.
Scavenge. Just try to be more careful. You weren't kidding about this place, were you?
Oh, I didn't see that guy there. Again, restarting.
Oh,
This way. It's tied on the other side.
What about going through here?
What, the doggy door?
Be very careful.
Of course.
Maybe you should have given her a gun.
Okay, Bill.
There's more of those clicker things inside the house.
Shit. They ain't seen us yet. Just stay down.
Close now. We're gonna have to be quick about it. Go in, grab the battery, get the fuck out. I don't want to get trapped over there.
All right, I get it.
Who the hell left this here? You got friends in town?
No. Although I got some idea who might have come through here. School's on the other side of this house. Let's get inside.
Come on, Ellie.
With this. What'd I tell you? There's that truck sticking out of the school right there. Come on. There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
Help!
That was crazy.
He was like,
there's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
Ellie, run! Run! Get up! Get out of there!
Easier than I thought it'd be. They must be holed up somewhere else.
Well, let's not test our luck. How do we get inside?
Fucking creepy.
Get killed up there.
Thanks, Bill.
We're okay. We just need to get to the hood of the truck. Get it. Go, 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 you two, go! Please tell me you're done!
It's empty.
What? Fucking empty!
Guys!
Bill, where to?
Bill, where? Anywhere but here.
You made the hallways. Come on.
They're broken through.
Ah!
Okay, let's go. Let's go.
Help me open this.
All right, ready?
Come on.
More on the way. Barricade the door.
This ain't gonna hold up for long.
That don't sound good.
Oh, okay. It's huge.
What the fuck is that? Goddamn floater.
What?
Allie, take cover.
I got this.
What is that?
We don't know.
To interrupt your little biology lesson, but can we get the fuck out of here, please? Get on top of these bleachers. Give me a boost, Joel.
Wait. I think that's a firefly. I'm hungry!
Yeah, Tony, we all know you're hungry, but you say I'm in the middle of a life.
Let's go, people.
Stream.
Go.
Let's go, let's go, let's go.
All right, come on. Joel, behind you!
Worked out well. Okay. I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And furthermore, tell Tess that she could take
Don't
this
you
job.
Bring Tess
she
into this.
Shove it right
it has
up
nothing
her
to do with... Jesus. What, you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner. He's the only idiot that would wear
wow.
a shirt like that.
So sad.
He's got bites. Here.
I reckon he didn't want to turn.
Yeah, guess not. Well, fuck him.
Wow.
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
That's my battery. Fucking asshole. Get out. Get out.
Okay. Jeez.
The battery's drained, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning, we push it, get it started, the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B. This is as good as it gets.
What are you thinking?
And you drive and we push.
Jesus. That's more of my stuff.
Okay, let's push the car.
So what? Just gonna steal my shit and run off? Is that it, Frank? You should probably search the house. I'm sure there's more supplies.
Good idea. All right, let's do it.
Put her in first.
Already did it.
Just keep your foot on the clutch. And when we get to run...
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell... You know what? I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Now! Now, hit it! Hit it!
I saw this. I would take that.
Hey! Good job, kid!
Bill, not helping. Ellie, we're gonna give it another go. Stay focused.
Just keep turning back. Get the... Look, if we just make it to
the door. Let's go, let's go.
Just get over the edge.
Let's go, let's go. Let's go!
Keep her running, all right?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, didn't hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it. Oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Okay, looks like we're safe now. And we have a car.
Bill, about your buddy back there. That's a tough deal.
He's square.
We're square.
And get the fuck out of my town.
Wow. Oh, man.
Hey, what happened to sleeping?
Okay. I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is winter, though.
Better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
Light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
Well, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude!
Yep, bug.
You know what? This isn't that bad.
What you trying to get this way? Right.
I'm not even tired.
Ha, she fell asleep.
Well, perfect.
Now what?
Screw it. Your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
Alone in the city, come by feet and by sand. Oh, Lord, if you hear me speak, in my hand, open
you. Tucker! What's wrong with these guys?
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Hey. Watch out!
Stay down!
Damn it. Where'd you go?
Come out, you coward.
All right. I think that's the last of them. You okay?
Yeah, I guess so.
Good. We need to get the hell out of here.
You know the drill. Look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Take this.
Appreciate it. Well, we sure as hell ain't going back this way.
Where do we have to go?
See anything?
That's weird.
Oh, I get it.
Got it.
All right, go. See if we can get it propped open with something.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Right.
I got it.
Look. Cool. A smoke bomb.
This could have been us.
We're safe.
I knew I should have turned the damn truck around.
We lived.
Barely. Come on, let's get out of here. Take it however you want.
Guess this is where the assholes sleep. I've been slept.
Let me charge my tab.
Good, we're outside now. Okay.
All right. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here. Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
What? Right here.
How about you let me go first? And keep your voice down.
Shoot. You had an entire flock. You hit nothing.
I'm about to hit you.
Wow. Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, you know, I'm more than willing to help you out.
Yeah, whatever.
Where the hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
They're on the highway.
You see that? Careful. Fuck!
Where the hell is this guy?
Whoa! Torres!
Okay, let's redo that. That's not good.
You had an entire flock. You hit nothing. Wow. Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some blood, that's what you want. Yeah, whatever.
Where the hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
Surprised by coming out of a batch of tourists.
Fuck off, gold mine, like a bastard.
See if there's anything you can forage while we wait for.
Ain't nothing here. Keep going.
Over here!
Whoa.
Entire flock. You hit nothing.
I'm about to hit you.
Wow. Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, you know, what?
Where are you, motherfucker?
Fuck.
Come on, stand up! Like you want.
Hey, fuck thing!
You okay?
Oh, hit that guy right in the face.
Yeah, I saw it.
And? I was awesome, right? Looks pretty far.
We'll get there. This is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
To give up.
Surround him.
Do.
You're gonna burn, asshole!
Hey, coward!
You're dead, asshole.
My dog again. I killed him and then I died. I kill and get killed. Yeah.
Don't do that in the video. Again, it keeps happening to me. Stop it. It's not funny. Yes, you smell
it. Ah!
What?
Tony, stop. Get him.
Cover me.
Not fair. I keep exploding.
Mommy, when is the
fool? Okay. Now I got this one. Throw that there.
Kill
him!
Tell me when
you die.
Hey, asshole!
Come on! Okay, guys, this is going to be the end of the live stream. I hope you liked this video and subscribed. Also, I am also ending this video because it's super hard to finish. So in the next live stream, I'm going to be playing this again. Also, I'm going to be doing, what is it called? Yeah, another live stream on GTA. And guys, I hope that you really like this video. And see you next time. I just need to save this.
Not playing anymore? Oh, I'm gonna play Battlefront.
Okay, now just quit the menu.
You're playing?
Now I'm going to do my outro. Wait for it. And
hey.
This, that.
Okay. Oh yeah.
Oh wait, like right here. Like this.